The funeral's been held in Cairo of Egyptian-born actor Omar Sharif. Family, friends and fellow Egyptian stars paid their last respects to the 83-year-old who died of a heart attack on Friday. He'll be remembered worldwide for his acclaimed roles in films like Doctor Zhivago and Lawrence of Arabia.